After reading all of you guys' feedbacks on my 5 secrets in Super Mario Odyssey video, I saw that most of you learned a few things, and seeing people enjoying the video made me very pleased. That's why I decided to gather other secrets from one of my favorite video games of all time. Oh, also before I forget, just like last time, captions are available. Without further ado, here are 5 world secrets in The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. It is no secret that we all love our champion Mipha, so one of the ways that the game can help us remember her is by playing her theme. The same applies to Sidon and King Doriphan. However, Mipha, Sidon, and King Doriphan's names are spelled in their own musical themes. In an interview with sound composer Hajime Wakai back in 2019, he confirmed that this was made on purpose. If you take a look at this music sheet, you can see that Mipha, Sidon, and King Doriphan's names are spelled in solfege. Some people also think that Sola spelled Zora, but I'll let you guys interpret that. The second secret isn't necessarily a secret, but still is a nice anecdote because not much people heard of it since it was in a French interview. In 2017, Zelda's producer Aiji Onuma was walking in Paris and fans decided to ask him questions. One fan asked Aiji Onuma what marked him during the development of Breath of the Wild. To paraphrase what Mr. Onuma said, he was talking about the game's engine and its physics. He mentioned that since Breath of the Wild is a world where everything is connected, a simple change in settings can have a huge impact on the whole world. So one day, one of the game's developers tried to establish a system where the wind could push the apples. So normally, he increased the wind's power to make the apples move. The next day, when Onuma launched the game, he was confused because no jars were present in game. Then he saw that all the jars from the game were all pushed against a mountain because of that wind power increase. This just shows that a tiny modification in the game settings can affect the whole game. I think that it's safe to say that most of us, particularly longtime Zelda fans, knows about the name locations and their Easter eggs on the Hyrule map. But did you know that 3 fossilized creatures are on Zelda Breath of the Wild's map? If you go to the Death Mountain, Gerudo Desert, and the Hebra regions, you might spot them. Actually, those 3 fossilized creatures aren't any creatures. They're fossilized whales. The first whale localized in Death Mountain is Livias from Skyward Sword. The second whale found in Gerudo Desert is the Ocean King from Phantom Hourglass. Finally, you can find the last whale in the Hebra region, which is indeed the Windfish from Link's Awakening. Pretty cool, huh? Giving food like meat to a dog in Hyrule can be useful, because by doing so, they will show you where a hidden chest is. I know that many players wish that they could pet the dogs in Breath of the Wild, but unfortunately, it's impossible to do so. Perhaps it could be possible in the sequel? Anyways, the least we can do about it is by making the dog copy your moves. That's right, by crouching and spinning around, the dog will do the same thing. It's not useful, as it doesn't procure anything, but this kind of detail makes the game feel so much more alive. Hopefully, the sequel will have that much amount of details. As a big Zelda fan, this secret is probably my favorite out of all the Zelda Breath of the Wild secrets I know so far. If you decide to listen closely to the 4 Divine Beasts, you might hear a coded message. This is Morse code, and it spells S-O-S. What's even more sad is that you can hear Mipha send the signal first, whereas Revali will be the last one to do so, probably due to the fact that Mipha's personality didn't allow her to fight for much longer, while Revali might have not wanted to call for help right away, because he must have thought that he could take down Windblight Ganon by himself. I'm not sure if this order was intended or not, but if it was, I can't emphasize enough how many details this game has. Zelda Breath of the Wild was a game I wanted to cover for a good while now, so I'm glad I did. If anyone has any game suggestions, please consider to tell them down in the comment section. Also, if you guys like Mario Odyssey, I previously made a video covering its secrets. Thank you for watching.